Yeah, this is Dean.
Hey, it's me. This guy from L.A., Barry Egan. He's calling on the other line. He's saying all this stuff. He wants to talk to a supervisor or whatever.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
I put him through.
No. This is bad. Something must have happened.
Will you shut up?
Okay, sexy. I'm gonna connect you with my supervisor now.
You're in trouble, honey.
Who's this?
Hello, sir. My name's Barry Egan. I called your service the other night.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, what's that?
I said calm down and shut the fuck up. What's the problem?
The problem is, if you give me a chance to explain, one of your employees, that girl who I was just speaking with, has been threatening me, and four blonde gentlemen just attacked me and smashed my car and hurt my girl.
All right, go fuck yourself. That shit has nothing to do with me. All right, I run a legitimate business here.
Listen to me. What's your name, sir? Answer me!
What's your name, asshole?
I'm Barry Egan!
How do I know? You can be anybody,
you're a bad person. You have no right taking people's confidence in your service. You understand me, sir?
You're sick.
No. Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
You have no right to take people's
confidence. Shut up! Will you shut up? Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Now! Are you threatening me, Dick?
Why don't you go fuck yourself!
Oi. Fuck! Did you just say go fuck myself?
Yes, I did.
That wasn't good! You're dead!